Yeah, you could whip up something like that. Be a no-brainer. Any kind of a little umbrella thing that, or even divide.
Good afternoon.
Well, can you hear me? The veterans organizations Club Connie jointly sponsored this ceremony. At 1300 hours, on the last Friday of each month, the names of these veterans in this area who have died in the preceding month are read. As each name is read, the Liberty Bell replica is struck once as a token of our respect and appreciation for deceased service. It is written, no man is an island entire to itself. Any man's death diminishes me, because I am involved in mankind. Therefore, never send to know for whom the bell tolls, it tolls for thee.
James Kenneth Ball, United States Army, Korean War. Thank you. Richard. Who's that?